happiness comes from not loving or not living well, which is the same thing. And when the man who is brave and true looks death squarely in the face, like some rhino hunters I know, Belmonte is truly brave. It is because they love with sufficient passion to